Hello. So you want Q on the series just so your newbiness doesn't like
yeah,
show
so
much.
I can finally be better than him at one subject.
Hello.
That's true.
Okay, guys. Welcome back to another Tekkit episode.
YOLO.
Hashtag swag bros. You have caught Kong Ronama. Ching chong chong. Okay. So, I'm terribly sorry. Like, I'm seriously sorry about this. We recorded a part of, like, about 5 minutes of an episode. Then it got boring, like, because I had to do stuff. And then I paused the recording afterwards. We started playing again for roughly 2 or 2.5 hours. What? Am I lying now? Well, we were just, like, working on. And then after 2 hours, when we're done, obviously we've gotten, like, accomplished a lot of stuff. And then I realized that I paused the recording, so, yeah. Basically, I'll just show you around. After we sleep, where are our beds? Where are the beds? Where are our beds? Do you want me to talk in this accent again? Like, JJ was very funny. Okay, sorry. I apologize. Okay.
I made a backbox.
First thing we made, we found oil over there. We made a pump. And I made a couple of world anchors with teleport pipes. Like, over there. Right there. Since, the teleport pipes only work if the chunk is loaded. All those chunks are loaded, and like, I'll explain later on. But this oil, that little thing over there, sends the oil. Oh my god. Don't kill me. Where's my sword? Sends the oil to the refinery that we made. It's just quite easy. It's like 3 tanks, one diamond gear, and 2. Why are there mobs in here?
Because you're an idiot.
No, you shall not live. So many.
Guys, all the people who was watching, I just made a jetpack.
Yeah, well, the refinery and 2 redstone torches. And then we made this refinery, and then all the oil went to there, and then into the here, and then to there, and then it was powered by this low voltage solar array. And then blah blah, and then that, and then blah, and now we have fuel! Yay. Okay. Also, we made some bookshelves and stuff, so now we can, like, enchant higher tier things. Also, probably the main thing, we made quite a... why is there... Oh, god damn it. I made a rotary macerator. And a few... Shut up, Jimmy! Jigme, you want me to talk in the accent again?
Yes, go ahead.
Yes, okay. I made the rotary macerator. I don't know why... Oh, it's so low because the sun is away and this is not loading. I see. I understand. But the rotary macerator is a lot faster, as you can see. Not right now because it's only at 360... RPM, which is rounds per minute, but as soon as it's sun, this will go up to 8,000, and then it goes like zhoom, 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 and it goes a lot faster. And I had this thing overnight, so now we have a lot of diamonds. And yeah.
You want more apples?
Apples.
Okay, I'll get you.
Apples.
Can you get one?
Die, spider. Awesome. Okay, so I guess we will change up the series a bit, in terms of... No, creeper. No one likes you. In terms of the way it's going to be formatted. So we won't record everything that we're playing. On the other hand, we will just play. And ever we're... Like, we'll just make an update of the server. And then every now and then we're making something major, we'll record it and stuff like that. So, yeah, so. Poop, 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 poop. Yeah, actually, I made 2 rotary macerators. Blah, 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 stuff. So I guess we'll start with that type thing right now.
We should make an energy collector. That looks pretty cool.
We will. Yeah, I guess so. So as I just said, we'll always record if we make a major thing. And we'll start with that right now. Bye! Hey, guys. Okay, so basically the first thing... Yeah, the first thing that I was planning... Oh, shit. I was planning to make, magic-wise for both of us, was those alchemy bags, I believe they're called. Hi, Jimmy sister. Can't you hear me? No. As you can see, that rotary macerator made a big difference. So basically, I made this place for sorting, blah blah. And I also made myself some diamond tools. And now, what I'm gonna make... Yeah, let's listen to Jimmy's sister. People of the internet. Well, what I'm making are these alchemy bags, which, like, give you more inventory space, basically. Here, come here. Boom.
I get a white one.
And basically, if you have it in your inventory and then you right-click it,
wow, it's that's a lot of
huge. So yeah, I thought that was important.
Guys, it's like
massive.
Huge. Like, massive.
Yeah, take this. Like,
why don't we break
here? Let's see. Maybe even we can make a red matter today. Maybe.
What do you need to make a red matter?
It all starts off with coal. We need a ton of coal.
What did you need the copper for? Again?
The copper was to move the... you need copper to move the machines.
Should I make a wrench?
Sure.
Okay, what should I make? What machine should I make?
I don't know. Whatever you want. Well, now that I don't have a diamond. You can make an induction furnace, I guess. Because why not? Let's make some uranium, because why not?
Advanced alloy.
Macerator, please. Okay, so. Where is the Philosopher's Stone? I guess it has to be in the other chest at our main base.
I don't have a thing to say. I have no clue where it is.
Okay.
Why don't we make reinforced glass?
Because there's no point until we have like a nuclear reactor or something. Where is our Philosopher's Stone? Did it get lost? How would a Philosopher's Stone get lost? Philosopher's Stone. Okay, I'll just make another one, doesn't matter. Do you want one as well?
I don't know how to use one.